Hey guys, welcome to NetHunt. In this video, I will explain how to make sure all the emails from your clients get linked to their records. Why it is important? First, all the communication is transparent and visible to those having access to clients' data. Second, your team can take over each other's leads and reply to their emails. Third, when a team member leaves the company, their emails with clients stay safe with you. So, how to set it all up? First, we generally keep all the contacts in the contacts folder. It has all the people's records. You might have even more folders like this. Therefore, make sure you follow these instructions and apply settings to those folders. Inside records, there is an email field. This field will be always triggered by NetHunt each time you receive an email from the contact or sent to them by any workspace user having access to this folder. So even if you are a manager of this client, but your coworker sends an email to him as well, you will see those on the records timeline. All the setup is done here in the folder settings. I click on the email field, and there is an option to automatically link future emails from this email address. It is enabled by default. If you just created a new folder, add a new email field and activate the linking option. Add and save the settings. Now, if I go back to my contact record, I can click on the email field and send an email to them. In a few seconds, this email is linked to the timeline. And that is brilliant! Secondly, you can set up the same rule for company's folder. Generally, company records have a field website. This is the domain part of all the corporate emails. Imagine you have a company record and a few contact records related to it. Like here. It means that you know already a few clients. But what if you get a response from someone new from this company, or you only have a company record and no contacts? You receive an email from this brand new contact, but it's not linked to their record, right? In this case, we will link all the emails coming from anyone having the same domain as the company record to the company record. I as well go to the company's folder settings and find the website field. This is the URL format showing the same option to automatically link future emails from this email address. You have it enabled and get all the communication attached to the company record. That's it for today. If you need more tips, feel free to email us at support@nethunt.com.